Hello everyone, welcome to the channel Chessany. We are black to play. White's king is trapped in the corner and black's queen, knight, rook is playing a key role to checkmate the king. So let's see the pattern. It is a beautiful pattern. Queen into h2, king into h2. The theme is move the white's king up to the rank. Rook h6 check, king to g3, knight e2 check. King g4, rook f4 check, king to g5, rook f6. And the threat is rook to g6 check and mate. So there is no way to stop this checkmate. So queen into f8, king into f8, and now king to g4, rook fg6 check, king f3, and now knight g1 is a beautiful checkmate because rook on g6 is controlling the g file and the pawn on e5 is controlling the f1 square. Thanks for watching.